I'm strangling and I don't know why. I went ahead and put on my face just because I wasn't going to make this a makeup video so much as thinking about cutting my hair. Okay. I've been thinking and thinking, and I have. I took a picture in the mirror of the way it looks right now in the back. Well, the thing that makes me want to go ahead and cut it, honestly, because it's breaking constantly. I feel like I'm thinning up top. It's forever flat. I layered it some, but it's just, I think my hair is so heavy. And not only that, I keep it in a clip all the time. And I love it, and I think I might cry. But I know it grow back. And it's not like I'm cutting a lot off. I figure since my hair usually falls right there anyway, and people think that's about how long my hair is, I'm thinking about making it that long. So, but I'm not going nowhere to get it done. I'm doing it myself. So I have a plan. And if this plan works, then I'll upload this. If not, I might make some kind of like fail video. I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do yet. But right now, I'm just going to split it down the middle. I'm always doing stuff myself. Sometimes it works out. Sometimes it don't. I've always colored my hair. I've only, just last year, a couple times, went somewhere else and get it colored. And it's just because she didn't charge a lot. For all this hair and all that highlighting and everything that happens when you highlight, she only charged $40. So I would like to give her a tip. But, and I know y'all not seeing it. We'll make my camera come down a little bit. So right now, it comes to my boobie. What I'm thinking is I'm just going to cut maybe that much. Oh, that won't be too short. But then, to make sure I get it straight, I'm thinking about going back and putting it up here and then cutting it even so when it falls, it'd be layered. And I would, like, fix whatever if I get something uneven. We'll see. And I got to go to the grocery store. I want to wear my hair down. The wind's blowing out there pretty bad. And so I feel like, I thought about it the whole time I was washing. I thought about it the whole time I put my face on. And I've decided I'm doing it. And I had already bought me some scissors. So, even though I know the hair is pulled forward, it's taking the length a little bit differently, I still feel like I can fix it when I pull it forward to cut it. So, as of right now, because see, I know the back will be a little bit longer since I got it pulled forward. And like I say, I do not know nothing about cutting hair. But I cut on mine all the time. Alright, we're going for it. Oh, God. I gotta see what I'm doing, y'all. Okay, these are new scissors. What's taking so long? Y'all hear that? That with my hair. I mean, that leaves me room to mess with it, right? Get all the dead ends off. Oh, ooh, it's so soft and pretty. Okay, so now I could bring some around, but then that wouldn't work out. So I just got to try my best to make it even. Which I have layers, and I was kind of going by one of my last layers. So, I feel like I'm going to get it almost right. I don't think I cut as much off this side as I did my other side. Still some lingering down there, and I thought I brushed it. So what thing about my hair still being kind of wet, you know? And if at all I can, I would like to get my hair in a V a little bit in the back. Okay, I need to put my trash can it. Oh my god. Put it right down. None of my tea. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I am going to put a video, and I might try to see on my phone. I could put a video while I'm talking. But when I'm on my computer, I have to cut the video, put it in there, and it just, I don't have like special editing on my thing. I'm curious at what it looks like from the back. So, I'll turn around real quick and let's see. But I already feel like body on top of my head already. Is that crazy or what? But I'm going to turn around. Y'all got to overlook the, hold on, my drawer's open. The powder that's actually on my shirt, because my face powder blew up on me. I shook it a little too much. Okay, so, I don't know how bad that looks, and can y'all see? I need to see. I'm assuming y'all can see. Now, I need to go look in the mirror. Hold on. I might take this. And look at the little video clip. So it's like a little V just like that. Alright. Sorry if I put my butt in y'all's face. That wasn't planned. That was just a spare of the moment thing. Okay. I want to go see what it looks like, so I'll be right back. Okay, I'm in my son's bathroom. I want to zoom. God knows this mirror's probably dirty. Well, dang, I'm kind of liking it just the way it is. I might go around it one more time just to get split ends. But I did take a good bit off, but it still has, I guess you could consider this still long hair. I don't know what I'm doing yet. Y'all, yeah, this might look a little funny, but I had left some of my bangs out because I don't want it to be cut up to here. And so whatever weirdness y'all see here, it's just me pushing that part of my bangs I don't want cut. Because I don't want my bangs back up here. If anything, the shortest there, but I just don't want it. So what I'm going to do is, what I should do is leave it alone. But, considering what I did and how I did it, I don't have much going on that looks bad. So I probably won't cut like a lot. I just want to put enough to leave some layers. And I think I have to remember whatever's coming here is going to be short. So, alright, so y'all seen how it looked the first time with a picture I'm going to post. And then the second time, just now when I videoed, I'm going to cut it one more time. Oh God. Okay. I'm going to cut it here. Okay. I need to straighten it up a little bit. I felt the scissors moving. Okay, that's a little scary. That is a little scary. Now I'm just going to go in like this right here to help the layers. Oh my God, don't take these clumps out. Good Lord, I got hair all over me. Like I was taking big clumps out just now. Should did this before I got dressed, right? Because this is actually what I'm wearing uptown. Alright, so this is what I cut off again. So y'all, I would say I cut about 5 inches off today. That's what I would say. Let's see the damage. Let's get it over with. I know I'm cute with short hair because I had short hair before. So if I mess it up and have to have short hair, then it's just that medium hair I can't seem to do nothing with. The short's good, the long's good, but that medium length I can't never do nothing with. Oh, I feel some body. Oh, no knots, and I'm tender headed, and I hated the knots. Okay, so I'm sweating a little bit, so my hair's sticking to me. Okay, so right now, this is what it looks like. And I'm going to turn around and throw my butt in y'all's face again. I'm sorry. It's just my chair is kind of high. Oh, Lord, I don't know. Well, I guess it shouldn't have to be low because y'all should be able to see it. I kind of hope it has like a round or V shape. I'm not kind of over that straight back shape for a while. Oh, it feels so thick now. So I still gotta sit up a little bit to see it. Still looks like it's got some length to it. And it looks V-shaped. I'm thinking I like it, y'all. Thinking I'm liking it. Okay, so. Y'all see I got my elephant bag, right? I took all that stuff down for a while. Could actually walk in here now. Okay, so I'll just play with it. Check it out. See what it looks like. But as of right now, everybody, it's what my hair looks like. Cut about 5 inches off. And it's nice to see that I actually have some length still. I just didn't want to cut my bangs. I'm glad I pulled my bangs out. Yeah, that was stuff like that's fun, but it's also scary. But I've played around, I'm trying to get it right. I played around with it so much that I feel like I don't mess my hair up too bad. And if I did, I've had like really short hair before and I pulled it off, even though you can't cover my double chin when I have it. But it's not to the point, I can still put it up if I need to, which you know when I get hot, because I'm hot flashing, I will. But y'all, I did it, I cut my hair. Now, let's see how long it takes for people to notice. Like, I know my son's going to notice, he'll notice anything. If I paint my fingernails, which I took all that stuff off because it looked so gross in that video. Except this one, I peeled it all off and I can't get this one off. I got to find me some fingernail polish remover. But, my son notices everything, so, but I want to see how long it takes anybody else to notice. So, I'm excited about that, and I think my hair feels thicker already. It feels better already. So, 5 inches, y'all, I will measure them. I got 2 stacks. I got the one I just did and the other one, and I'm going to put the true amount on the end somewhere when I actually stop recording. I'm pretty sure that's right at 5 inches, though. Alright, so, I need a drink of water after that. So, that's my video for today. My makeup I did today, this thing, it went all over me. But I took the pad out and forgot. So, I shook it. And without the pad in there, that it went. So, even when I dipped my brush in it and tapped a little bit, by the time I tried putting it on my face, it was just all over my shirt. So, I went ahead and used my CoverGirl Healthy Elixir today. Couldn't find my CoverGirl stuff uptown. I know they sell it, but I don't know why I couldn't find it. They might not sell it no more. I don't know. So, I found it on Amazon and ordered it. So, within 2 to 3 days, depending on when it gets here, I'm going to do the very first makeup I ever wore and wore for like 15 years. I mean, actually longer than that. Oh, my God. I'm 41, about to be 42. And it was only a year ago that I started practicing with new makeup from watching YouTube. I went to the drugstore and started trying a couple things like Revlon. Revlon worked for me. It just made it look patchy a little bit on that, because I was up all about full coverage, and I don't know. But it was that 24-hour one or whatever, because I'm all about makeup staying on all day and night. Because I was out doing stuff then. But mainly it was CoverGirl. I looked it up. Smoothers. CJ Smoothers or something like that. I like, buff beige and natural. Something beige natural. Something natural. Like, all my life. And no lie, I went to the mall. And Clinique, you know, they like to really make you over. And I worked hard on my face. And any little concealer things I could find that was a good price, I would get. Now, I would put my makeup on. Then I would spot conceal, rub my finger. And then I would put my powder on. And if the powder made this bump show, put a little bit more spot concealer on. Well, they wanted to, you want to try a new makeover today? And I'm like, I worked hard on this face. You ain't about to wash off my masterpiece and let me see through the makeup you put on me. And they're like, what are you wearing? It looks good. And I said, it's CoverGirl. And I was like, CoverGirl? And I'm like, yes, y'all won't believe it. But I have plenty of compliments with that makeup. I'm curious if I would still like it, because I haven't used it. I haven't used it in a long time. It's probably been a year and a half since I started YouTubing around April of last year, I think. And I was already on the Revlon things then, trying to figure out what I like the best out of everything. And I don't know, can't seem to stick with Revlon, no matter how hard I try. But I want to try and find one that matches me, but seemed like CoverGirl was the best for me. And I'm just curious, after trying all this new stuff, would I still like CoverGirl? I don't know. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to make a video showing my very first foundation. Is it still good to me, or do I not like it no more? What was I thinking, kind of thing? I don't know, but I'm going to make a video of that. I just gotta wait. Whew, I'm hot, y'all. I just gotta wait for it to come in the mail. I'm hot. This hair is thick feeling now. Yo, I don't know if it's just the camera fooling me, but that shit looks good. Alright, enough of that. Oh, but anyway, I put on that makeup. I put on my usual powder. I didn't put no bronzer on. I just put a little bit of blush on. I just put eyeliner on the top and bottom of my eye, and I smudged the top eyelid a little bit. And I did use a sample thing that come in my Ipsy bag for my mascara, which is Roller Lash that I use. It was another one. And I was so bad. I went and looked at what I was getting in Ipsy this month. They're real. That's what I did. I put that on and I like it. It made it look good. But, so I like everything. I know Ipsy sends a lot of eyeliners, which you could never have too many. I have a bunch from Avon. I have a bunch from Ipsy. I hope they don't go bad before I use them. And I put on my Brick Red lip liner from Avon, of course. And this is also from Avon. My lipstick that I used. Oh my God, you know I need glasses now, right? Candy red is what I got on my lips. Looks like it should be more red, but when you put it on your lips, it kind of looks got a little fuchsia tint to it. But anyway, I got that on. So that's what I did today. And of course I put my essential nude on, and it's not really blinging too bad today. I didn't put a lot. Okay, it's thick now, it feels hot. I'm curious, what does a clamp feel like? Where's my clamps? You know, I have everything right here. But can I keep up with it? No. Y'all, I need to make a quick video too. And I might actually do that. Stop this one and do it and just show what's going to be in my giveaway so far. It's not a lot. It's like stuff I've only bought two things. Because y'all know, right now, I don't have no money like that. Other than paying my bills and having stuff to try to get me some stuff and my son and all that. But I don't have money to be, like, shopping. But I have been getting a lot of things through Ipsy and the Birchbox. And I just put what I don't want or know I'm not going to use. It's just going to be a waste into that drawer. And that's what I'm going to put into the giveaway. Just to give something. I'm going to do a giveaway and I'm just going to have to be that. And I did order a mug. I made a mug. Personalized mug. So it's I'm doing a giveaway. It's got to be something personalized from me in it. So I'm excited about that. I like it. I just freaking quit with BoxyCharm. I'm not even trying no more with BoxyCharm. I done deleted my information. And now they're sending me emails saying we can't send you nothing because you need to update your no, bitch. I've been waiting 4 to 5 months. You hear me? Months. No. I don't care. No. I'll just buy what I want instead of waiting for somebody to send me something. And I'll use that $20 a month on something else. I can do my damn D&Co again or try a Stitch Fix or whatever if they got plus size. I can do something better with my $20 than waiting on that damn box. This done pissed me off now. I figure I would love to get it and get palettes and name brand stuff, but the honest truth is I'm impatient. After 3 months, I deleted my stuff, okay? Then they sent me an email and I said, oh, okay. And I put my stuff, my information back in there. 2 months later, nothing. Canceled the motherfucker again. I don't care. I'm not going to do it again. It's done pissed me off. So, enough of that. I can live without you. No matter how much I like you, I can live without you. Now, I think that's it for me today, y'all. I will try to get up all my stuff out this drawer and do, and I might look the same way because I might go on uptown. You know, I fishtailed yesterday. Oh, my God. Okay, the ice is melting, right? The road's pretty decent. There, where the trees are a lot, there's still a little bit of ice on the road. Well, when I left my dirt road and got on the road, I could see the ice still on the road, but I didn't, you know, I made it. Went uptown and handled my business, and I came back home, and I guess I was going a little too fast. That's what I'm saying, South Carolina, Hampton people don't know how to drive an ice. I was slowing down, but I obviously, my mailboxes are here, dirt road here. I mean, I got a turn. Slowing down, and it was getting ready to turn. They say, you know, my truck goes sideways, I start sliding. I was like, boo-boo was, he was like, he didn't say nothing, but he was like, looking at me as if only I had the recorder on. Then y'all would have blamed that recorder on that rear. But y'all, my back end was trying to go in a ditch and my front end was trying to get on the dirt road. But no matter what I did to the steering wheel, nothing helped. And if a car was coming, I would have wrecked. My car went sideways on that motherfucking road. When it finally made it off the ice and slid, I was like, almost did a whole circle. And I just pulled in and just parked and looked at Boo Boo and was like, oh my God. I have not lost control of my vehicle probably since I started practicing driving. That shit was scary. I'm scared to kind of go out there today, but 2 days of sun should help it a little bit because I need to go to the grocery store. But y'all, that was scary. God, thank God no car was coming. Because nothing I could have did. My car almost did a whole damn circle in the damn road. Oh, Lord. Had ditches on both sides. Oh, Lord, I'm sweating thinking about it. So, I'm going to be very careful leaving this house today. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and get this uploaded. And when I get back home, I might go through, make another video, and go through what I got so far for the giveaway. And see what's going on with that. All right, bye, baby. Oh, my God, I was about to say bye, baby. I was so used to say bye, baby. To Boo and Jerry. Oh, Lord Jesus. I really got to get me a saying for YouTube. Everybody sounds like they got it. Just, they know what they want to say. When I come on the camera, I'm like, hello. You know, I'm like trying here, but nothing sticks in my mind. Just my mouth starts going. But anyway, let's try this again. Alright, like I did ever since I started, I always said laters because, oh no, you know, the movie's coming out next month. It's coming back at me. It's been one that stuck with me, actually. So, if you know what I'm talking about. If not, but anyway, not a bag. Oh, you know, it is kind of a dirty movie, so. But anyway, 50 Shades of Grey, people. Alright, laters. Laters. I can't say laters, baby, so laters, my family.